Hello, my name is Jade Dashá, and I am so excited to be collaborating with Wilmington Concert Opera, as well as my lovely pianist, Mark Bilyeu, for this virtual recital. The songs that I chose for this recital really highlight the beauty of the mundane everyday life, which, as you will see, is not so mundane, and every day you never know if you're going to have a moment or an experience that changes your outlook on life, or even your chosen path. So I hope you enjoy. The first set are songs that I feel like lean into those dark moments in life, but they're so gorgeous, and I feel like they've gotten me through some dark moments, like kind of laying in it, but also finding the hope. After that, we've got some Mozart for a little German, as well as some Debussy, and a composer you might not expect to hear on an art song recital.
Oh,
We hope you've enjoyed the recital so far. We are nearing the end of our recital, and the final composer that will be featured is B.E. Boykin. She is a living Black female composer, and I came across the song cycle Moments in Sonder on YouTube, and I was struck, infatuated, and just fell in love with the beauty and simplicity of the music, as well as the poetry written by Maya Angelou really resonated with me. And I think what sets this song cycle apart from other songs which feature Maya Angelou's poetry is that Boykin utilizes the shorter poems that aren't usually used and creates these gorgeous, fleeting moments that reflect things that we go through in our lives. And so I'm really excited to share some of these pieces with you. I hope you enjoy it, and thank you for tuning in.
Let others Thank you. Oh.